afternoon. Meeting up with my mate Ross today, a friend from uni, and we were just gonna have a hangout in London, and then we got chatting for a bit, and then it turned into a pretty literal hangout. I'm on my way now to meet up with him, and we're gonna try and do something a bit naughty on Camden Bridge. The idea was actually born in 2017. I was hanging out at the Spoons. If you know Camden at all, there's a Spoons by Camden Lock, and myself, Aaron and Mike from the Albania video were all hanging out there, sinking some pims, and then it looked too tempting. I kept glancing over at it, and Aaron was like, go on then mate, have a go if you really think you can. So I did, successfully got this picture, but that's the only picture I got, so I didn't get a proper video. And Ross fancies himself as well, he fancies his chances, so we're both gonna try and recreate it again today. Here he is.
How are you doing?
How are you doing? Looking big. Right,
thanks.
A bit of a transformation, eh?
Yeah, about 10 kilos maybe I've gained since then.
In how long? 12.
Like, yeah, just under 2 years.
2 years, nice. So what are you weighing now?
This morning I was like 90, so I'm like bang on. So
I'm exactly the same, I'm like 88 now. Yeah. And then the last picture I just showed, I was 70, just about 70, so I'm about 20 kilos heavier than when I lost it.
I mean, it's pre-season, so I'm like, you know what I mean, this is the heaviest time.
Oh, you're playing rugby again this year?
Yeah, so yeah, I played again this year, so this is like the heaviest time for me, which is fine. Both, I mean, I tried sevens, and then I think I tore my meniscus. So I'm walking now, but I've got an MRI booked in like 2 weeks, so.
Yeah, your gait's fine.
Your gait's all right, yeah. Just a bit of inflammation still, but it'll be all right.
Got a beautiful day, haven't we, Ross?
Yeah, good day.
Look, so much sketchier than I remember. Water looks nice and clean.
Yeah, don't want to fall in that. More of a reason to hang on, because you don't want to fall into the canal water. Yeah. I've been thinking about this for months.
Yeah.
And then, like,
not years?
Time. Well, years, yeah. Since I first did it. Just hold on.
Just climb over, you hold on, you bang a couple of pull-ups out.
Easy.
And then you muscle up your way back. Yeah, second one along, so.
This one.
Yeah, man. Man, I get stuck up in a rush, I'm not a fan of patience, cause I've been cooking every day and now I'm tired of waiting. And there's a scene up in my mind that's staying on rotation, where I make friends with the world and we start elevating. Arms won't fix these scars to heal my heart. Get in my car, we'll try again when I push start. I said your arms won't fix these scars. About what a friend say, then complain to me. Yeah, she whine like Wednesday. We cross T's, then dot I's, then the pen breaks. You know it's only gas all the time. We don't need them breaks. And then again a crash, it would end in quite a setback. Think about the past, all the things we'll never get back. Take zigzags just to find out where the end at. And I really hope that ain't coming up soon. I've made mistakes on a PCH, I'll heal in time. And I don't know. There he is.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Hope you don't slip.
Thank you.
But listen, that water, if you get a mouthful of that water, mate, you're fucked.
I know.
Yeah.
Fast away.
What is the point of all those push ups if you can't even lift a bloody log?
It's a bit.
Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. We did it.
Yeah. And where can people find you, Ross, if they want to see any more of
So I've got an Instagram, so at Ross Edmonds Coach, with just a dot in between. And I've also got a website as well, so again, rossedmondscoach.com.
Just a lot of PT related stuff and helping people achieve fitness goals.
Fitness goals.
Similar to what we're doing over here. Before we go, Ross has a super serious message that he wanted to tell everyone. So
yeah, just don't forget to like and subscribe as well, guys. Yeah, don't forget.
Cheers, man.
I'll send you an invoice later.